What it do, YouTube?
Your boy Ori. Welcome back to another episode. Let me stop talking like that. It's what's good, YouTube. It's your boy Ori. Welcome back to another episode of AM Island Vibes. Hope you guys are doing good. I'm doing right. Today we're back with another reaction video. Today's reaction video, we're gonna be doing Toxic Punk. Right by what the nigga name is? NBA Youngboy. Sorry, I couldn't remember his name on top of my head. NBA Youngboy, Toxic Punk, alright? And what's the name of the game, man? Oh, it's not Daft Punk. Oh, let me Google it. It's a Burton Punk game. Cyberpunk. That's the name of the game. I couldn't remember to save my life just now. But he got. I like the background he get, right? Toxic Punk. Alright, cool. But listen, if you guys are new to the channel, man, smash that like button, subscribe, comment down below. Let's get it out. Let's run them numbers up to 1,000 subscribers, man. Let's run it up, alright? Now, BS, let's get into it. I like the cover, though. Wait a minute. This nigga smoking a cigarette? Check this out. This nigga smoking a cigarette. Nah, NBA. Can't rock with you on that one. Let me hear how it sound, though. This dude's releasing music all the time. Yeah. Now, hold up. I ain't an NBA Young fan. Let me say that. I know. I'm just getting into his music. So far, so good. It's cool. You know what I mean? It's cool so far.
Double off. Double off is this, man. Look, come. Come. Flashy. Baby, so sexy. You love me. Ugly boy. Toxic Punk. They don't love me. Yeah. For my drugs. Hallucinations. All I see. Acting crazy. Get the police called on me. I just won't die from all the stage and pray to God.
Hey, I can't lie though. The cover art is nice. It's a nice cover art. It really, really. What's that? Wait, pause. What the fuck did I just do? Toxic Punk 3800. That's a block. That's like his blocky. 3800. I know Toxic Punk is Toxic Punk with Cyberpunk 227.
Don't make me strong. Riding fast on my phone. It don't make sense why I'm alone. Thinking about you gone. Let me say, riding fast. Pull it on my head. Go to bed. Go without a crash. What if I do?
You know what confused me, right? When the rapper say, driving in a foreign. Every car y'all have, Americans say for Americans, it's Ford. Only two cars that are made in the United States are not Ford. Ford and, what's the name of the thing? Ford and Tesla. Out of that, every fucking thing is foreign.
Flashy, baby, so sexy, you love me. Ugly boy, toxic punk, they don't love me. Yeah, foreign drugs, hallucinations, all.
This nigga really smoking a cigarette. By the way, I was wrong with the number for Toxic, but I just look at it. The 2077. I was so far off. I'm a young boy. See you on the I'm the song, spinning on a dope boy, rocking around my chains on, fucking bitches two times, two by all you fool, but my rules are. Hold on, let me spin my bitch, let me spin my bars. I'm a fat boy, but you know you're rocking with the stars. So, hold on. Please, don't take me serious. I just bullshit. I was bullshit. It was bullshit, but you don't get it. Don't roast me. All I said is don't roast me, please. I try. But. I ain't gonna lie though. It's not none of his best work. I feel like personally, he could have gone better. He could have done better. Like, he has better potential. You know, I feel like this is something he had sitting down in his collection. He's like, man, That's dropping these bitches off. Guess what? Emmy, a young boy, has 7 kids. And this nigga 21. I understand why he be dropping so much music. This nigga be like, I gotta feed these little motherfuckers. Yo, 7 kids? That's a lot of kids, man. 7 and you only 21. Boy, you better go see one doctor and get... I don't normally promote getting snipped, but brother, for you, I disadvise it, you know what I mean? That's a lot of kids. But, hey, once you're taking care of kids, that's all that matters, you know what I mean? It doesn't give a damn what I think or what anybody thinks. But anyway, hope you guys enjoy this video, man. Yeah, he could've do better. I feel like he could've gone hard on the beach, you know what I mean? Like I said, I probably, like, it's just a little something he had sitting out in the closet. It's like, all right, let's drop this bitch out, you know what I mean? It is what it is. But anyway, hope you guys have an awesome day, man. You know what's gonna wrap the life set all the time. Peace, love, respect. And until we meet again, man, baby. Wait, man, baby, wait. That's for the females. Baby's for the females now. Until we meet again, just remember, the world is yours. Peace.